We are here at the Nyamata Memorial. It used to be a church building. Today it is a cemetery because many people were killed here.